Today his vacation starts. He's setting out on the trip of a lifetime to find the world's 10 most venomous snakes, all of which, conveniently, are found in Australia.
This trip's gonna be great. I've always wanted a chance to show people what amazing snakes we have in this country. And not in a zoo or in someone's house, but out where the snakes live. In the bush, they're not biting anyone or scaring anyone. They're just living peacefully with all this power stored in their venom. Oh,